It is Woman Crush Wednesday, and today we're talking about Susan Kare. Susan Kare is an independent artist and graphic designer who originally started working with Apple in 1982 before moving on to be an independent artist for companies like Sony Pictures, Microsoft, and more. Some of her projects include the card deck for Windows Solitaire and some of these icons that you may or may not have seen before. Let me know in the comments if you've used one of these.